This is a quick how-to on how to remove your RV screens without breaking your fingers or the screen. I have a 2-inch metal pan scraper. I'm going to slide it in at the bottom and slide it right out. Voila! Screen is completely out. You can do your cleaning, your tinting, whatever it is you want to do, then to put it back in. I'm going to slide it in, pull the plastic piece in. Down like so, push it back in, pop it out, same down here, slide it in, pull it out, and one more time, slide it up, pull it out, and voila, works just great.